This song is called Shackles. Shackles are kind of like handcuffs for a person's ankles. So there are two metal rings that go on a person's ankles, and then there's a chain that goes between them. And prisoners used to wear them. In the Bible, in Romans chapter 6, it tells us that we were servants to sin, or slaves to sin, which is like being a prisoner. But if we accept Jesus Christ as our Savior, then He frees us from that sin. So He breaks those shackles, He breaks those chains, He gets rid of that, so that we don't have to have sin rule over our lives anymore. In Romans chapter 6, verse 23, it says, "For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord." And that means that because we sin, we deserve death. We deserve eternal death forever. But because God loves us and He sent His Son Jesus to save us, if we accept Him, we get eternal life forever instead. So He frees us from that sin. And that's what the song Shackles is about. It's about Jesus getting rid of all those things that are binding us up and letting us be free to go to heaven someday if we ask Jesus into our hearts, and also free to tell people about Him in our daily lives. So, the motions for this song. In the verses, we're just going to clap like we do in a lot of songs. But in the chorus, it has motions. And we actually start the song in the chorus. So, it goes, "Take the shackles off my feet." So, I guess we kind of act like we have shackles. So, I can dance. And then we dance around like we don't have shackles on our feet anymore. "I just want to praise You. I just want to praise You." And then it says, "You broke the chains, now I can lift my hands, and I'm going to praise You, and I'm going to praise You." So we're singing this song to God, and He loves it when we sing songs and praise Him. So that's what we're going to do. So now we're going to sing the song, Shackles.